even behind the closed doors and curtains of his grimy room at the Majestic, the local motel. I'd have to make my way up this mineshaft in order to go on. Maybe the machinery could help me with that. Maud had checked all of Stucky's rental cabins. There had been no sign of the Wakes. It was dark when he'd found their car parked at the end of the road by Cauldron Lake. It made no sense. They must have taken a wrong turn. But there was no sign of them, and the car had been there for hours. I could see Cauldron Lake. I thought I could make out the spot where the island and the cabin had been. There was a light near it. It had to be a boat. I was close now. I had to get there fast. I dreaded what I would find.
Hey, you! Wake!
Hey, I'm here! I'm coming!
No! Get away! Sorry! Please, it's late! The boss didn't know who he was messing with! I didn't know! I swear, I didn't know! We don't have his wife! We don't know where she is! She's probably drowned! We just said we had her to make him play ball, you see? To get him writing for us! Please! Please! Oh!